Hello? Okay. I think they switched the configuration around while they were doing some other stream. Didn't use the microphone or something. Only thing I can think of. So yeah, there was no sound in the last video, so I decided to make sound happen for this video. So I'll replay the thing. I'll replay the story I was just in. For short little stints. Foxblade, is that something that you get for pre-order from GameStop? Or is it a different blade?
Triton, some downer contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there.
I really like the pole arm a lot. But I can't use it because I've been told not to. Yeah, I do appreciate its many, many hits. Pre-order DLC that you get with if you pre-order through GameStop, which I refuse to do, and you get Gray Fox's like armor and sword, I guess. I was like, oh man, that sounds cool. Except GameStop is reprehensible, and I don't want to do business with them. So I did through Amazon. I got the Inferno armor, which I'm also not allowed to use because it's not the sombrero. Playing this game has not been the greatest of experiences because I have to trade entertainment for looks and style. but I'm making it. It's not very well. So there are these things. We're gonna have to use them eventually for an optional fight.
The elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes. Hmm? It seems the guards are storming the building. Guys, get back to the entrance. Find some time to get this elevator operational.
You can control that UGT as well, yes? Give them hell.
So this is like sort of optional in that you can choose to stay until everyone dies, which is fun, and I like doing it. Or you can go when doctor tells you to go, which isn't a lot of fun. Awful thing about this fight though is that you can't actually go down the stairs into the lobby. There's a wall that prevents you from doing that. So you have to stay up here and wait for either the dudes to come after you, which they do eventually, like this. They're already here.
Do not stray too far from the elevators, Ryder. Use the weapons around you to slow them down. Throw everything at them you can. Wunderbar! My hack was a success. Force the elevator out.
So now he's gonna say, oh, what are you doing? Get to the elevators, you dolt, and then I don't want to. Shut up. These guys are slightly unfair. I have the worst timing on these guys too, for whatever reason. But wait, there's more! And yeah, you can quit out on that early if you want and get a shitty rank, if you want.
For security purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. The lower area consists of offices and meeting space for staff and visitors, while confidential military projects and technical research are restricted to the upper levels.
So that's where the brains in the server room will be, up top.
Indeed. But that elevator can only access the lower floors. You need to get to the 20th floor and pass the security gates there to reach the upper area.
Let me guess. Time to find another left hand?
Well, that is the problem. Security cyborgs will not have sufficient clearance. But managers and senior staff have already been evacuated, no doubt.
So?
The only option is to cut the power to the security gate, which will not be easy. It is powered by no less than 3 systems, including a backup power supply. You will need to destroy all of the electrical control panels to disable them. In any case, you should arrive at the 20th floor soon.
So, okay.
The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there.
So I tried doing this stealthily last time, but that was stupid. So I didn't do it. Basically...
Security gate. It is composed of steel alloy.
Oh my god, shut up.
The electrical current. It should unlock once the power is being cut.
Okay, so you see, you use AR and you're like, three golden things, you follow them, if you want. So, the guy here is the one with the fucking arm that I have to get, so that's cool. Oof, missed me. Well, I can't always Ripper. You have to, like, have meter to do that. Oh, fuck off. Can't even tell what's going on. Another guy pushing me into the wall. Not you. Guys who throw the things, they're not cool. Not cool at all. Oh my god, shut the fuck up! You're a fucking hate. Yes, I know how to use enhanced AR. You're a cock. You suck it. Thank you. That was an unfortunate camera angle. Bastard. No one likes you. Alright. So, oh look, there's one hiding behind this panel. Shut up! Holy shit! There's an item box around here somewhere. Oh, that was where the thing was, alright. One of the panels is back here. God, how do you avoid that? Missile's dead. Leg's dead. And apparently power source dead because I can't get out of the way. Also, they sometimes like double trigger. I already have enough of those. It turns into BP, which is nice. I like it. Where's that last panel? Over here.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced.
Jumping for some reason does not interrupt the AR vision. More guys to fight, no doubt. Yep. Gorilla? Or no, just at the time. God, his fucking thing was in the way. And the camera is also in the way. The camera hates you in this game. You can't do that dodgy shit on me. It doesn't work. Asshole. It doesn't work on you, it won't work on me. Yeah, you're gonna see that animation a lot because it's all that the fuck you do in this level. Any more item boxes? There's a grenade, there's one item box. and a grenade. Get ready for another chat. There we go.
Should I activate your pain and give it a sound? No. Keep them off. I'm here this way. Well, as you wish. I must say, I have turned more than a few men into cyborgs. But you, well, your past is most,
What you get at, Doc? Most of the time, you're working with First World ex-military. Grown men. Compared to the average Third World child soldier, I can't really complain. Most of them. They're the sort of gorillas your typical patient gets paid to slaughter.
Perhaps, but,
This shouldn't be news to you, Doc.
Yes, but,
Look, just help me take care of those brains after I bring them back. I do my business, you do yours.
Yes.
And then this part, they're like, just fucking run and ignore all the guys. So I did that last time, but I have a feeling it fucked up my score. I mean, you physically can't fight all of them because a lot of them are outside. Tricking off of vending machines. What? I can't see the thing to hit it, so whatever. Okay. Am I doing this wrong? Okay, those guys like are hittable or something, so. Dropping, so screw it.